So the state of the world economy, as you know, it's not great. And so a few people are worried about what's going to happen. So what I want to do in my lecture is both give a sense of what the forces at work are, why is it that the economy is not doing great, both in advanced economies, in emerging markets as well. Try to discuss the risks, which are clearly there. You can see them in newspapers every day, and think about the policies which are needed to get us slowly out of that hole. Well, I'm going to not talk in great detail about Italy and Greece for reasons you can understand, but clearly this is where the risks are and this is where the policies have to be taken. So let me say something nice about Italy. I think that the good policies are being taken. I think it's painful. There's no question, but you have to, you know, you have a fiscal adjustment that's always painful. Structural reforms, that's painful. But I am hopeful that it will pay off. I think the government is really trying. So I think that we'll see the end of a tunnel in the not too distant future.